Over 90% of the women that I work with in my level 5 spellbreaking work tell me that intimate relationships are one of the biggest areas of pain and one of the biggest areas that they really like to change. If you've been familiar with me and my work at all, you know that what I'm focused on is not just helping people to solve problems, but to actually dissolve the illusion of problems and get down to the deepest roots. So I have put something together in the area of intimate relationships that's unlike anything out there. And I've put a link in the description for this video where you can actually go check that out. I just want to give a little bit of background here. You know, up until about 10 years ago, my life was an absolute utter train wreck. I mean, I was in a living hell of my own creation, and none of it hurt worse than the area of intimate relationships. And I had the breakthrough that I had in 2011. I've been able to help way over 120,000 people now. We're getting close to 130,000 people in 84 countries, most of whom who had been working on themselves for decades, and they've said that this level 5 work is what set them free. Well, about 2 years in, this is something I haven't really talked about 2 years in, so about 8 years ago, I ended the relationship hell of my existence. And in the process, you could almost say I received or downloaded or I created this tool, the literally most powerful relationship tool, unlike and beyond anything that I had ever seen in the entire world of spirituality and relationships, self-help and relationships, and traditional relationship work. It addresses the biggest myths in all relationship work, the biggest misunderstandings that people who have not, you know, you got to look at the source of the information, right? If you're looking at information to help you with relationships and that information doesn't take into account ultimate reality that we are beings of energy in a state of infinite possibilities, that there's nothing physical here, well, the relationship information doesn't go all the way down into the roots of this reality. And somehow, just miraculously, this tool came to me and I used it and I got catapulted out of relationship hell to where today my intimate relationships are a matter, and I'm going to include my relationships with my kids because I have true intimacy and understanding and closeness and authentic, real communication. My business relationships are now intimate relationships. I know where a dirty mind could go with that. But the fact of the matter is, I'm able to communicate anything with anybody authentically, and I no longer hide who I am or what I prefer, and I'm always able to honor who they are and what they prefer, even when they're not being authentic with themselves. And for 8 years, I have wanted to share this information. I've just been so focused on the overall work of everybody coming to me with the issues that they have. I have helped a lot of people with relationships. I've never stopped and actually pulled together this relationship tool that fell miraculously into my lap. And I've been wanting to do this for 8 years, and I have finally put it together. So what I'm going to do, other than the fact that I've told you the link is already in the description, you can just go check it out whenever you're ready. I want to unmake the first huge spiritual myth right here. I want to do my best to give you at least one aha, something you can take to the bank, okay? The law of attraction says that you attract people into your life. And so what I hear a million times is I just can't seem to attract the right person, or why do I keep attracting the wrong person? Why do I keep attracting the same type of person? And I want to promise you something. That law of attraction understanding of attracting the perfect partner is a giant, nightmarish lie. And if it's not intentional as a lie, then we could say it's a misunderstanding. It is a gigantic, overwhelming misunderstanding that is holding millions of people prisoner in failed relationships, in miserable relationships, in artificial relationships where they can't be as authentic as they want, nor can they attract a perfectly authentic partner, because the law of attraction is a myth. You don't attract people into your life. And if the fundamental idea is that you're attracting and that's not true, then you can see that you're set up for hell. What happens is you reflect people into your life. Each and every person who comes into your life reflects to you what you know and believe to be true, especially that which you are unconsciously believing is true, and the emotions that you hold in your body. They come up and reflect it. Have you ever noticed how in your intimate relationships, people find out how to just push the exact buttons? It's because they're not pushing the buttons. They're literally mirroring. People have no choice but to come up and reflect, because ultimately we are all one. And how could we attract anyone else if we're all one? Who else is there to attract? We're getting mirrors of ourselves. And when you handle what you're reflecting out there into those relationships, what shows up for you instantly changes, even if it's the same person. They can only reflect what you have. So as you dissolve your myths and your misunderstandings and your little magnetic issues that seem to be attracting problems, it stops reflecting in your life. It's really that powerful. So I want to invite you to go ahead and check out the program. If you click the link, you'll get taken straight over to the page where we just made a simple summary. There's no sales video. There's no kind of pitch. We tell you exactly what's going to be involved. What are the details of the program? And if it's for you, I welcome you to join us. Otherwise, you can just keep watching close. I'll be going live and sharing information here on Facebook and YouTube, as I always have, and looking forward to expanding the conversation with you. Much love and much aloha. I'll see you soon.